Good morning. It is Saturday, March 16th, 2024, and we are at the Garry Overlook Trailhead, and we're going to head up. They say it's a little under 4 miles with about 800 to 900 feet of elevation gain. Reports are that the snow is pretty packed, so we've got our ice cleats on, but we do have snowshoes just in case we need them, and we're supposed to have some good weather today, so we're going to head up. Getting some elevation. Not bad, huh? Thank you. were able to get away with ice cleats on the way up. The sun's out pretty warm today, so started post-holing and we converted to snowshoes. Makes it a little easier walking. So we're at the Garry Lookout trailhead, just finished about 4 miles and about 900 feet of elevation gain. Wore ice cleats on the way up, snowshoes on the way down because it's so warm, but some spectacular views into Glacier today from the Flathead National Park.